Well, thank you very much, Eunice, for the international news there. Now, as we enter a brave new era of technological advances, US researchers have developed a robot that is outfitted with systems that can simulate human physiology. The robot's intended use is to help with things like chemical spills and other life-threatening situations. Kim Hyun-bin reports.
The international box office smash Transformers paints a world where massive robots from outer space come to take over the Earth. These robots move and run just like humans and engage in combat. Coming up with real robots, looking anything close to this, would mean developing complex artificial robot limbs. The limbs imitate human muscles, creating more flexibility. If pulled, the limb stretches, and when you let go, it contracts. This robot uses a rubber tube system, which means that when air is blown in, it contracts, and it stretches when the air is let out. The U.S. Navy and the University of California have jointly developed such a robot. Although it's in the early stages, its developers hope the robot could eventually be used to rescue people from fires or other disaster areas.
The robots can move freely like humans. They also have metal-based muscle and skeletal systems. They are able to move almost as naturally as humans.
Korean firms are jumping into the robot market as well. Some experts say that within a few years, robots like the ones seen in Transformers might not be science fiction, but science fact. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.